Yo, what's going on, guys? Yes, you've read the title. We are playing a game once again. In case you didn't know, I haven't played a game together since like 10 months ago, and that was Five Nights at Freddy's 4. That was a long time ago. Anyways, we're gonna go play another game. It's been a while, guys, but we're gonna be playing the Impossible Quiz. I have played this game before, but it was quite a while ago and I don't really remember much of the questions here. We're probably not gonna like try and finish it. We'll probably go as far as we can, but you know, let's just see how we'll do. Anyways, let's begin. Alright, the Impossible Quiz. So let's press start now. Alright, first of all, turn that off. Alright, how many holes in a polo? Well, there's two. I guess two? No. Okay, four. Yes, alright. Can I match box? Yes, one meat tighter. No. Okay. No? Okay. No, but a tin can. Yes, okay. Okay, I remember this one. This one actually answered this question backwards. So that's okay, meaning KO. Yes, click the answer. Click the answer, click the answer. Alright, put your mouse under here. Now don't touch the blue. Now, all you have to do is basically just go around it. Not like that, obviously. There we go. Square root of onion. Carrot? No. Shallots. Yes, okay. The answer is really big. An elephant. Yes, okay. Search. There's nothing. Oh, there we go. What was the answer to question two? It was this one, wasn't it? No. Are you serious? It was that one. That one? No. That one. Thank you. It was this one. Yeah. I mean, I actually thought it was this one. It was actually this one. That was question two. That one. Okay. Apparently, it's that one now. Okay. Choose food. Well, an eyeball wouldn't be that bad. Or not. Maybe a glove? Nope. Teeth. Okay then. Oh wait, no, I get it. It's because it chews food. Your mouth chews food. Okay, yeah, I get it. What follows December 2nd? I want to say December 3rd. But I have a feeling it's just N. Yes! Alright, click the smallest. Okay, I think I remember this one. They think they want you to click this one right here, but it's actually this one right here, even though this one's smaller, but, you know, there we go. What sound does a bell make? Okay. Fatang? Alright, cool. What can you put in a bucket to make it lighter? Or a hole, obviously. Canned laughter. Yes. There we go. Torch. Horse. There we go. What is the seventh letter of the alphabet? That's G, right? What? Yeah, it is G. So, what, H? Gap. Alright, cool, H. 24 minus 7. That's 17, but clearly that's not the answer because it's not one of the options. Walrus! No. 16.913. No. 18. Alright, two. Well, I clicked on the answer! Oh my days. Yes, okay. Okay, stop. How much time? There we go. Alright, I remember this one. That's blue, orange, green, green, yellow, right? Orange. Yellow, yes. Masterpiece, there we go. Deal or no deal? Deal. Yes! There we go. Watch carefully. That one. The choice is yours. One life, minus one life. Escape, plus one skip. Plus one life, no. Plus one skip, okay, yeah. Save changes to Untitled. Cancel that, no. Okay. Bran, there we go. What's this? He's trying to say something, I don't know what, hang on. It's, click the V in lives. Ah, alright. How do you kill a werewolf? Sillet bang. Okay, no. Black pudding? No. Of course not. Okay, is it shoe polish? Okay, yeah. Which of these place names doesn't exist? Oh, come on. Okay, phew. I hope you've been paying attention to the question numbers. Well, has to be this one, right? Yeah. What is this? That is amazing. That's what that is. But ballet bun, fairy cake, abundance, cruel. Fairy cake? Nope. All right. Right. Is it a abundance? Yes. What flavor is cardboard? I don't know. Talc. Port scratch. Really? Oh no, I only have one more. Honey. Are you serious? Alright, so it's egg mayonnaise then, yeah. Put the mouse on here. No, don't touch the green. Alright, that's easy enough. There's a dot. Whoa. Woof. Alright. What are the main ingredients of shampoo? Could be any of these. This one? Okay, yeah. How many letters are in his hand? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There's 9 in there! 8, 7, okay. Elephants don't like mice. Am I supposed to click something here? Anything at all? No. Whoa. My mouse just happened to be off the screen and that's when I get it. Okay, if you press the button, game over. What do you call a wingless fly? Jason, no. Right. A walk. Yes, okay. Whew. Can you get this question wrong? No way. Mary Rose and sat on a pin? So Mary Rose, right? Yes, we're doing great. What's this? That is a cough drop. No, space. Serious business. Cylindrical. Alright, cool. Put your mouse in, okay, if only you had a bridge. Oh snap! There we go. What? Yo, it could be any of these. Wait. Okay. What is the answer to life, everything, and the universe? It's 42. They're all 42! You can't even skip this one. Ah! Right, so. Is it like the 42nd of the 42? This one. There we go. Bridget makes everyone Tom Cruise. Yes! Oh my days. Alright. Oh, right, we have a puzzle here. Click here. There we go. Okay, what is that? That's just, how am I supposed to know? Okay, I'm just gonna guess. This one. Yes! Are you kidding me? Yes, I'm so good. Come on, Sonic. Can you bet what's this? This picture here. Okay, no. OMG, yes. Whew, we're almost at number 50. We're doing great, guys. What's this? I can't see my mouse. Where's... What? I can't... Wait. Oh, there we go. Snake! There we go. Which is the correct spelling? Gee, I don't know. Anything up here? No? Oh, boy. I'm sure it's, this one? No, this one. No! Right, here we are. I only have one life. This one, yes, okay. Remember, blue, red, blue, yellow, 108 equals 4, 8, 15, 16, 23, 42. Come on, win! Hey, there we go. Nicely done, carrot. Which one's that? One's a carrot, right? Marmite. I hate Marmite so much. Ugh. Oh, come on. What is that? Yum. But Parmite not. That makes sense. Shanghai. Indeed is the largest city in China. Are you kidding me? Well, I've never been. No, about 20p off the ground. Okay. Where is the sign? Oh no! Where is the digestion system, Mom? Jeez! No, that. Jeez, man. I hate those time bombs. Ah! Wrote that down! Ha! Look at Count Dracula. One? Yes. On the subject of Dracula, what is his favorite food? Well, it would be blood. Because, obviously, no, it's gonna be something stupid like urine. Are you? Oh my. Shepherd's pie. Alright, there we go. Charge your laser. Check. What? Oh. Oh no! Come on, click! Come on! Come on! Come on! No, wait! No! Are you? No! Oh my god! Let's go! Come on! Oh, come on! Come on! Quickly, come on! Come on! Yes! There we go. Be honest, did you manage to do the last question on your first go? No. Why? Oh, why does this question not make any sense? I'm just gonna guess. Yes! Okay, it's simple, click on the moss. Alright, first of all, let me check if there's anything on here. No. Yeah, skip that one. What are your chicken McNuggets made of? They're made of horse meat, I tell you that. Okay, that's kind of old still. 100% chicken, why not? Tasteless white filth. There we go. Which is true? Gotta be the stupidest one. That's one, obviously. Okay. Click the largest. Well, hurry up, it's the end of the world. Australia! Oh no! No, wait. I can't click anything else! I can't click anything! Okay, well, I think that's a good time to end off the video here. So, I had a lot of fun. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you like and subscribe. Have a good day and peace.